हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू विल बी फाइन। आई एम हियर आल्सो फाइन। आई प्रे टू गॉड दैट गॉड गिव ऑल ऑफ यू फाइन। यू कंटिन्यू योर स्टडी, बी सेफ एट होम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई डिस्कस्ड इन प्रीवियस क्लास अबाउट कंपैरिजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस। In this class, I will discuss with you addition and subtraction of fraction numbers with same denominator. Means, if we have given two or more fractions with the same denominator and we have to add, how will we add? If we have given two fractions with the same denominator and is asking find the difference, how can we find the difference? These things you will learn in this class. So first I am going to discuss with you addition of fractional numbers with same denominator. Addition and subtraction of fractional numbers with same denominator. So first I am going to discuss addition. Remember that addition of fractional numbers with same denominator is equal to sum of the numerators by the same denominator. Means you have to write here addition of fractional number, with same denominator is equal to sum of numerators by same denominator. This you have to remember. Example, add 2/5 and 4/5. I have taken an example so you understand. If it is given add 2/5 and 4/5, you are observing here in both fractions denominators are same. So you can write like this: 2/5 plus 4/5. This will be the addition of two fractions. Here you write solution. Addition of two fractions will be sum of numerators by same denominator. So this one you will write 2 + 4/5. And when you add 2 + 4, it will be 6/5. This is the required answer. Okay. It's one number. Suppose two number we have 3/7 and 2/7. And we said that add. So it is one number solution. Now the two number solution you will write like this: 3/7 plus 2/7, which is equal to 3 + 2/7, and it will come 5/7. same denominator and is asking to add, you will add like this. I hope addition of two fractions with same denominator is clear to you. Now I am going to solve examples for subtraction of two fractions. If more fractions given, you can also add. In this case, suppose here two fractions given, here two fractions given. If one more fraction given, similarly you can add. You understand? Okay. Now I am going to discuss with you subtraction. One more thing I want to make you understand. On behalf of addition of fractional numbers with same denominator, you have given exercise 3.5. The questions of exercise 3.5 you can do like this. In about subtraction, you have given questions in exercise 3.6 exercise is related to this one. Means exercise 3.26, you can discuss or you can solve on behalf of this discussion how to find the addition of two fractions with same denominator. And exercise 3.7 is related to subtraction of two fractional numbers with same denominator. So I am going to discuss with you subtraction. So here I am writing subtraction of fractional numbers. Subtraction of fractional number with here numbers with same denominator. Here we write difference of numerator. What we write? Difference of numerators. Difference between numerators. Between numerators. By same denominator. Difference between numerator by same denominator means we have to do the subtraction of the given fractions with same denominator. We will write difference and subtraction of fractional numbers with same denominator. We will find the difference between numerators divided by the same denominator. Okay. Look at example. Here I am writing subtract. Subtract 2/5 from 4/5 and 3/7 from 6/7. So look at the solution here. One number we interchange it. Here it will be 4/5 minus 2/5. As given, 2/5 from 4/5. So we write 4/5 minus 2/5, and here it will be also change 4 minus 2, and subtraction will be 2/5. In this case, we will write 6/7 minus 3/7, and here it will be also change 6 minus 3. Result will be 3/7. Like this, if subtraction of two fractions given to you with same denominator, you can find the difference between numerators divided by the same denominator. As you are saying, in first case 2/5 is one fraction, 4 by 5 के अंदर फ्रैक्शन, इट इज गिवन सबट्रैक्ट 2 by 5 फ्रॉम 4 by 5, सो यू विल राइट इन दिस वे 4 by 5 minus 2 by 5. You have to find the difference between the numerator. So 4 by 4 minus 2 by 5, same denominator. 4 minus 2 will be 2, so 2 by 5. Similarly, 6 by 7 minus 3 by 7, you will get 3 by 7. I hope you understood how to subtract the given fractions having the same denominator. On behalf of this discussion, you will be able to do the questions of exercise 3.7. So you have your homework. Exercise 3.6 and 3.7. Thank you.